scrutinize your budget, yung proposal ng 2.3 trillion.
So yung hindi pa nyo pa napag-uusapan kung ano yung tututukan. Pero personally, which
most
department?
Most probably the CCP.
For social services.
CCP.
Is it why?
Why?
Wasted
money.
Hindi natin alam kung talagang successful yung programa o hindi. Dahil minsan, katulad sa Manila alone, sa City of Manila, before elections, nagpuhusin talaga sila ng
CCP pa?
Oo.
Sir, so may doubt kayo how it's being implemented?
Yes. Kasi tuwing malapit na election, doon sila pumupuhus. Hindi naman kami head on sa administration. No, of course, hindi kami magiging disruptive oppositionist, hindi kami magiging obstructive. Basta kami, kung ano yung kunwari yung CCT program, tingnan natin kung talaga naging matagumpay yung kanilang program. Kung hindi naman, bakit, why are we going to waste billions of pesos as dole outs?
Sir, may observation ba kayo na yung pera, mas marami, ay dun sa program na yun, mas marami ang nag-benefit ng mga administration allies?
Well, hindi natin masasabi yun, pero I hope, regardless of any political affiliation, sana naman kung ano, ma-distribute equally sa ating mga kababayan ngayon. Kasi ang nangyari kasi nung nakarang election, assuming may kapatido nila itong ganito patitara, syempre bubuhos nila. Hindi natin, we cannot remove that from them.
So sir, if so, nangyari yun, sir? Nangyari yun yung last election? Nangyari yun last election?
As far as Manila is concerned.
Nagamit sir sa campaign?
Parang ganon.
Manila lang ba yun, sir?
No, I think if it happened in Manila, pwedeng mangyari sa ibang.
So parang yun.